Eva just look up at the sky and wonder, why am I still here? Why am I still suffering? Why am I still naked? Alright, it's time for things to change. We're leaving the church behind us. We leave the church. Hang on. Hi, how's it going? We're leaving the church behind us, boys and girls. We're going forward into the unknown. And by into the unknown, I mean completely in the known, because I know where we're going. We just have to do one important thing. Get Torrent, and then I can grind and become a Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Blue Omega level 10. So that's what we want to do. Now, will we do it? Probably not, but we'll try. Try, it's half the battle.
I have a club! Oonga Boonga! Snoo Snoo! Give me Snoo Snoo!
Fool. Should have given me Snoo Snoo when I asked. Like a normal person. I came in with a heavy hit and it actually worked. The ultras.
Expect the heavy hits. Let's get this grace over here as well. I don't know how getting the graces help. I think they help. We're just gonna activate them for now. That way we have them prepared. Yeah, there we go. There we go. I don't mind resetting. I need the XP. Alright. Second verse, same as the first.
I love beating people with a club. It's actually giving me serotonin, and that's kind of funny. About it.
Sorry, kid. That cookie crumbles.
Yeah, it's a pig.
I am the king of this forest, not you.
Do-do-do-do-do. Skibbly-ba-doop, doop, doop. Sorry. Do-do-do-do-doop. Da-da-da-da-da-da-doop. Ba-ba-bum. Got to be sneaky.
Sneaky.
No, I actually have to be sneaky right here. We just have to get to the grace. I mean, I guess I could be sneaky. I don't know how it would really help in this situation. Damn it. There we go. Like an acorn, I guess. Get to smash it like an acorn. Yes, the grace! The grace! We rested this grace.
Ah, yes, yes.
Do you have clothes for me? Please give me your cloak. Lady, I need clothing.
Greetings.
Hi.
Traveler.
It's nice to meet you
from
again.
From beyond the fog.
Oh.
I am Melina.
You got some toning? Okay, like, all honesty, she's fucking cute. Don't get me wrong. Most of the women in these games are cute. Look at that. Look at that. I would give her head pats. I would give her head pats.
I offer you an accord.
An accord. I accept your accord. Thank you for giving me an accord.
Have you heard of the finger maidens?
Have you heard of the finger maidens?
They serve the two fingers. But I can play the role.
I need you to be my maiden.
To aid you.
What you guys don't know is I actually voiced her. That's a lie. I didn't. Except.
Then it said, summon me. I bequeath to you.
She bequeathed me a ring, baby.
Use it. It will summon a spectre and has to treat him with.
I will.
Let's see.
Shall I turn and let my hand rest? Share them with me.
Alright, let's see. I can't even level up once. That's kind of crazy. Right. Goodbye. Alright. Equipment. Oh my goodness. It's like you have none, sir. What do you mean I have none? How dare. Alright, so here's the deal, guys, right? There's a thing right in this chest here. We gotta get to it. Now, whether it's good or not, I don't remember. Gotta wait for the trumpet guy to move, don't we? Yeah. Come on, you gotta follow me. Follow me, nerd. Load time. Got him! Yeah, okay, okay. We got him. That's what was important. Okay. I don't know what's in this. I don't remember what's in this chest, but I know there's a chest here, and I'd be stupid not to grab it. Okay, well, it's a great sword. Lord Sworn's Greatsword. Alright, let's check it out. We can't use it because we're too weak with our noodly weak arms. Feels kind of bad. Yo, for a regular club, oh my god, it does. Alright. I don't think we'll be able to get the other one. The other one's right over here, but. Yes, yes, yes. During mounted, double jump. Yeah, it's right there. And there's two guards. I have. Damn. Hit him with a club. Activate grace. Activated. Alright, so. My goodness. Where to begin? I just kinda gotta hope I can remember where to go. I think I know where to go, but that doesn't quite add up to what we need, okay? I'ma try. That's all I can promise, guys. Try to get us to the location to which I need to go. Now we get another grace. We also hope that I can get us there. Oh, it's kind of stressful. I'm not gonna lie. Because I don't have vision of the full map, so I can't, like, abuse it like I normally would be able to. I'm gonna say I go this way. Hey, look at these chuckle fucks. Beat him up. Sorry, sir. I made the terrible decision of jumping into the crowd. Nice. I'm happy that that's not working. Well deserved, but I died with the rest of the wretches. I was just a wretch with a... With a horse. That's all I was to them. The other wretches, you know, they laughed at me. They said, ha, you'll never have anything, Ren. You think you're so cool because you have a horse. And I was like,
Not necessarily. I just want a horse. Now I have a horse. I'll have clothes eventually. I can only hope. We're not gonna bother with them. We don't really need them for anything, so not that big of a deal. Whatever, I do need all these. I'll take as much of these bones as I can get. I get a fucking bow. I'm gonna try my best. You'll see. You'll all see. This video might be a bit long, all things considered. We are going to an area that's quite dangerous, in my opinion, so... Take those, thank you. Thank you, Gortars! Boom, billy, boom, 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 billy, boom, boom. Alright, here comes the hard part. Yo, I wanted to hide him, thank you. Thank you. I'm such a loser. I wanted the item. I don't even have a shield. It feels dirty not playing with a shield. I cannot imagine. Right. So our goal here is we gotta get through the Scarlet Rot area, mostly. Which is like the hardest part in this game. Hello, madam.
Hello? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay.
Alright. Goodbye, lady. It was nice knowing you. It was nice meeting you. I think she killed all those men. I'm not gonna lie. Ah, yes. So, we're not prepared for any of this, so we're just gonna have to, you know. No one, me. Yeah, we're just gonna have to, you know. Get that. Cool, it was a bow one. I don't need bow yet. I'm going to the Scarlet Slipping thing or whatever. I hope I'm going the right way. We gotta find ourselves a dinghy. There's a dinghy somewhere. That's what we gotta find. Ooh. I might be going the right way. No, no. Am I? Might be. I won't know until I get a dinghy. We need a dinghy. Hi there, sir. What do you got? Yeah, you got some pretty cool looking armor. Too bad I'm broke. Haha. See ya, nerd. I think this is a map right here. If I grab this, it should be in good luck. I'm just gonna watch out. Big guy down there, big guy. Alright. Alright, let's go get this. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Game time, it's game time. No panic, no panic. This way, strafe a little. Here.
Did I? What? There. Dead the second time. I hit him. Hit him, bounce. Alright. So this is not the right area. We gotta go up and around. Alright. That's what I was afraid of. Okay. We'll find it eventually. It's just gonna take me a minute. The whole video is me trying to get to the grinding area. We gotta get to the grinding area. I don't stand a chance against anybody right now. I'm naked, alone, afraid, even. You know, I have a maiden now, so you know. I can't say I'm maidenless anymore. Those kids at school who bullied me way back when I was just but a simple wretch. Now look at me. I'm a wretch with a horse and a maiden. Oh. I'm so cool. Sorry, goats. Sorry, rolling goats. Somebody had to do it. I was just the closest person for the job. You're not endangered anymore. I'm so proud. Goodbye. What a nice young lady. To be scared of you, but I'm not anymore. I embrace it. There's a bunch of wolves. Let's test your strength. Apparently, it's good. My horse. How dare you? How dare you? Horse. It's not gonna be much right now, but definitely coming down this way, so we might as well. Reason I can't grab it because there's a blood stain here. Really annoying. Alright, we're out of here. Let's go. Whew, that was a lot more annoying than I thought it would be. I don't remember if there's actually anything worth grabbing down here. I don't think there is. There might be. I could just be being a dummy. Making our way around town, not going up there, but up above. That's a bug bear. Don't think I've ever met you before. Armorer's cookbook. Huh. I've never met this person before. I don't think, anyway. This is my know your years. Oh, I know where I am. Oh wait, why am I drinking this? Why am I stupid? like to call a problem child. I forget that my horse button was a different button entirely. Goodness gracious. Big ol' bear, we're going to walking, going. Everywhere. I don't know what to do. Something chasing me. Now something's chasing me. Take these deer as tribute. Don't know if it worked, but I kinda hope it did work. Hey, a grace. Oh, cog. Activate. Alright, I think I'm on the right trail now. This looks familiar. I think. I'm so sorry, by the way, everyone, watching, that I'm just absolute garbo. Care, Kenneth. I might care later, but we'll be fine for now. Over there. That's the area I need to get to. Sits down at the thing. Whoa, we've had a long journey. Just up here, I need more flask. Okay, that's kind of cool. Alright, the real question is, how am I going to get up to the Scarlet? I mean, I guess technically I know a way to get there even faster than this. This is just the way I wanted to take it. But yeah, I mean, to be fair, the other way is kind of crazy. Whoop! Whoop! Kim boom 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 boom. That's the place we want to go. We're making great haste. Now, okay, the problem here is I can't go into that church yet. There's just no way we can kill him. There's a guy in there. I don't think we could kill him. I don't think we could kill him if I tried. I'm just going to be honest with you. Should be a grace up here, yeah. Alright, first order of operation. We need to find, either a map or a way to get down there. And that's the tricky part. So,
Forgive me. I've been testing.
You've been testing me?
To determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you.
Yeah?
If you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path.
Okay.
It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hole, gathering place of tarnished champions. Guided by grace.
Very Okay, I'll go.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
You got it, madam. She licks my fingers. She's just like, I'm like, don't lick my fingers! This lady's licking my fingers. Guys, you had to stop her. My goodness. Yo, my phone is going crazy. Here you go, phone. I hope you're good now. Are you good now, phone? There are a lot of people here. Not gonna lie.
Welcome to I teach, income, and explore, so that one ensuring order by the way. You do, most tarnished of you, Arsel.
I mean, if you can teach me fire stuff, man, that's what I'm about, you know. I'm lucky I'm about to have a lot of the fire stuff.
May the golden order shine through you.
Alright, I think this is a decent spot to end it. We made it to the round table. This isn't our final destination, though. Okay, guys? Alright. Oh, boy. Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And until next time, bye-bye.